Farming kicks into high gear during the spring, and New Mexico leads the way in a growing trend.
One in every four farm owners is a woman, a higher percentage than any other state in the Southwest. Meteorologist Eric Green introduces us to one.
I think I've broke all of my fingers at least once, both hands, my leg. Had knee surgery 3 times on one of them.
Mary Lou Kern may be soft-spoken, but she harbors the toughness of 3 generations of family farming and has owned and operated her family farm for over 20 years now.
My mother tried to talk me into going into computers when I went to college, but I decided I wanted to be back at the ranch, so I studied agriculture at New Mexico State.
Mary Lou took over her farm in the late 1980s, following a national trend. From 1987 to 2007, the number of female-owned and operated farms in the United States more than doubled, and in the Rocky Mountain West in that same 20-year period, the number of female-owned and operated farms more than tripled.
28% of the farm operators in New Mexico are now women, more than any other Rocky Mountain state. But Mary Lou says it's nothing new to her.
There's always been a lot of women in agriculture. They may have been married and working side by side with their husbands, and maybe they didn't get the recognition at that time, but I'm by no means a pioneer.
With more than 1,600 cattle to oversee and about 26,000 acres to manage, it's a 24/7, 365 type of job with no excuses and one dependent on how much rain Mother Nature provides. But Mary Lou wouldn't change it for anything.
I love it. It's a fantastic lifestyle. It's very gratifying. And, you know, I have the best office in the world.
Eric Green, KOAT Action 7 News.
Mary Lou said the last vacation she took away from the ranch was back in 1996.